are tracking another big trial as we continue to cover Colorado First for you. This is the murder trial for the man accused of killing someone who lived above a bagel shop in Five Points. Opening statements took place after jury was picked today. Investigators say that Brian Pattison killed Shane Richardson last year, then set fire to his apartment to cover it up. Pattison faces murder and arson charges.